And like, I decided, you know, very rashly, to not bother with singing. And I was there for possibly 7, 8 years before. And it's all because I just missed a few things. I played because now I think I got it. So not only are we going to be semiconductors, we're actually not even going to be semiconductors. And that's another rush move because I've got some sort of mega machine. So I'm doing it at a disadvantage. So the robot's actually not going to be a scoring robot, but it's kind of cool. I like it. So I could do some schematics now. I've got to open scale that amp to know that I've got it this long. But if you can't bring yourself into it, I could do some schematics for the robo circuit. This will make me light it on. And guess what else you get to make? You get to make your new bad music. I get my little racket coming out of it. And then you have to admit to yourself now that you've done it pretty bad, you know. I don't feel like doing anything. Maybe I'll just draw on this component. So I feel really tired of this right now. Last was I have to go, the amp is actually simulating and working in the sim. So it's just a pneumatic conversion. So I'll see if it works. It's simulated, so there's a chance it works. And so I start off with a very low frequency oscillator, which isn't really an oscillator, just develops a constant play. And then I can get up to a megahertz from that. Then run the whole thing on the engine. But can I... I think I can. Yeah, I should be able to. I almost can make the engine solid state except that there's this mechanical balance around the oscillator. So I don't have to use the crank. I can, so on the engine, if this works, you can get rid of the crank. It's only... Get rid of the crank. And I sort of have to replace it with this sort of like mechanical bellows section and stuff. And it just gets run off a capacitor. Yeah, so if you want to convert a voltage source or a pressure source to a current source, you can put a mechanical isolation on it. So I guess we can get anything like that instead. Because it's smaller. Get rid of the wheel. I get to pneumatically connect to the zip outs instead of mechanical units. Well, less moving parts. So that's just like staying the same. So yeah, so it's these sort of, know how they, sometimes they call flex state solid state as well. The problem with the bending solid. That's, it's not quite solid state. Solid state should be completely steel as well. So you have moving bits. Okay. Just gonna project all of these. Oh yes, I can draw up that. Yeah, so the entrance has changed. Well, I suppose I should do the amp first. Let's see if I got it. Because this is the start of the paradigm.